my comfort zone. Maybe that's what I've been running from. I am not ashamed of all the times I failed, because so far, they haven't stopped me. On all those days when my best wasn't good enough, I used to think those were wasted mornings, but they were just steps. That's all they were. Steps. Everybody's got a wall. Mine might be around the next turn. But whoever gets up tomorrow, I can't wait to meet him.
Girl, you say to me goodbye. I'm saying I love you, won't change your mind. I need you here by my side, so we could try it one more time.
Katia, Cecilia, I would like to wish you all the best in your new adventure. And yeah, it was a pleasure working with both of you in the last year and a half that I have been with Nike. And yeah, I would like to thank you for the support given, collaboration, and the laughs that we have made sometimes to get there, especially about the strange Dutch people. And yeah, I hope that we can celebrate this very soon when all this craziness ends on a proper way. So take care, enjoy it, and see you soon. Bye.
I was really happy to work with you girls in one team. I will really miss your attitudes, your sense of humor, and the atmosphere we had all together. Wishing you all the best for you and your families. Take care and stay healthy.
Cecilia, just a very quick message to say it's been obviously a pleasure to work with you both. I was very upset to hear that you're both leaving. I'm really sorry that we can't do a proper send-off. But wishing you both all the best of luck in your new ventures, and hope you stay in touch. Bye.
We could try it one more time.
Guys, in this absolutely crazy time, it feels already a blessing just to stand outside and enjoy some fresh air. So now, nevertheless, it absolutely kills me to see you goodbye, or better, see you soon this way. And still, it was amazing time. You're both extremely nice people, and thank you both for what I've been experienced over this couple of years we spent together. Katya, with our little extended journey that started always in the first Russia, once again I just want to thank you big times, and just stay absolutely as kind as you are, believe in people, and I wish both of you to be surrounded only by good people, because that's what you deserve. So, girls, all the strength and good luck in the new journeys to come. Bye.
Katiachi, well, doesn't need to be very dramatic, because we actually live 3 blocks away from each other. But no, I just wanted to record something that will stay for a bit longer. To basically thank you for how nicely the transition went when we started working together in Converse, which back then I honestly didn't know if you were happy or anything. But afterwards, and when you called me, because Kun was leaving the company, you changed my life in a very nice way, together with Tom, which I will always remember and appreciate. I think it's a good moment to do the next step. Either you decided to be a step up or a step aside to a different type of business. I wish you with all my heart good luck to whatever of the two it is. In quarantine, the only thing I can do is to tell you that I'm recording this video in a very nice Cheska Moscow shirt. Send you all my love, and well, see you here, see you around. I cannot believe that you are leaving and you are living like this and we cannot see each other. I really love to work with you already, what was it, 5 years ago, but I mostly enjoy having barbecues together and be colleagues and then chit-chat. And your kids are amazing, they're super fun. And moving to Spain is for the best. Don't get distracted, don't get demotivated from the stupid corona thing. It's all gonna be great. And I'll come and see you in La Latina. I'll send to Tom the nicest photo I have with you, where, to be honest, you are not even in, it's your kids. Cecilia, nada, te amo muchísimo, nos vemos.
Listen up, babies. Life's not fair. You get no say in the world you're born into. You don't decide your name. You don't decide where you come from. You don't decide if you have a place to call home or if your whole family has to leave the country. Yeah, it's messed up. You don't decide how the world judges a person like you. You don't decide how your story begins, but you do get to decide how it ends. Yes!